You know, Jeff, you know, I can't think of a better way to really travel out here than a snowmobile. And I see you're running skidoos, and that's what I run too. But boy, you really got this thing set up absolutely perfect. You've got your GPS in the front right there so you can navigate in the bad conditions. But you got your auger rack up front. And in the back, I really love the way you have that set up, the way you got your rods, and you put all your locators right in the back there too. So
yeah, no, it's really good. It keeps stuff protected. I mean, these otter boxes or rhino boxes are they're excellent. There's a lot of room in here. You could fit 8-9 flashers in here if you had to. I mean, gear, I put my guillotine bag in there, 4 guillotines, and you know, half dozen flashers, throw my other gear on top, or you know, a couple dozen tip-ups. I mean, it's very versatile, very heavy duty. They're not that bad, they're very cost effective. I've been very happy with it. I like it a lot. I mean, these slide right on and off. I've got an auger holster too, that if you wanted to buy that attachment, I mean, like I said, it really is it's a nice piece of equipment. It fits on there real nice. And yeah, and the Scandic, it's a wide track sled. So when it gets
pulling machine too,
it's a pulling machine.
Yes.
It's a workhorse. Absolutely. Manual transmission on it. And that wide track really keeps us floating when you got the slushy, nasty weather and conditions that we get up here.
And that's one of the main reasons you run more snowmobiles than you do ATVs.
Oh, absolutely.
Is because you guys get a lot of slush up here on a normal year.
Yeah, to get around on an ATV up here many years becomes very challenging. Okay. At least for periods of time, and sometimes long periods of time. You know, you get a foot of snow, that's going to bog down pretty bad, but this will float right on top of it. There's no... This is not made for trail riding. It's not made for picking up chicks.
It's a workhorse.
Unless she's into fishing, maybe.
But right.
It's a workhorse. It's exactly right. It's a working machine, and man, it's a good unit.